Sound the alarm, pedophile in the house. Snuck through the window, quiet as a mouse. Sifting through laundry, looking for a blouse. In walks your daughter, says, out of my house. I say, please, mister, don't be alarmed. Your screaming's getting kind of hard, and it's definitely not an arm. My name's Nash, a pedophile. It's kind of like Nile the Crocodile, except, well, I'm a pedophile. When I walk past the daycare, I go kind of wild. And fuck porn, that shit's too gross. Hand me a copy of Casper the Friendly Ghost. So tonight, Disney will be my host. Tomorrow's my birthday, so I'm going to the park. I need to get off, and that's where I'm gonna start. Finish at the mall like my name's Paul Blart. Sniffing powder, the bitch moaning louder. The forest where I found her, horse come all around her. Little did I know, the bitch been cheating, of course. Not with a man, but a horse. How loose must she be to fit the equivalent of 16 of me? We're back home, not alone, the horse here too. Getting hot and heavy, we go to the back room. The horse in front, I got the ass. The horse came first and I came last.
Can you get me a burger or something? Cause on an empty stomach, I can't be pumping. If you keep me well fed, I'll be fist pumping to DJ Poli D. Cause the cabs are here. When I watch that show, it makes me feel queer. And how I get drunk is I butt chug beer. And when I fuck your mom, she sounds like a steer. If you don't know what a steer is, look at Oprah Winfrey. In the 1800s, she wouldn't be free. She's what we call an ox. She a huge bitch. She gets raped. She ain't afraid to snitch. But I love Oprah, cause we the same color. If we went for her tits, I'd call her my brother.
There's nothing to be said. Speaks for itself. I like children. Gotta pee likes horses. And death.